How you've had to be patient for this fight and what it means to you to go against a guy like Javonte, who is so vaunted at the moment.
Next up, Tom Sweeter for me. Javonte has been touted as the future of boxing, the next superstar. Who's to say he isn't? You still had one solid Pedraza fight, they look brilliant, so who's to say he isn't? But that makes my training, my everything. Makes things a lot easier for me. I said earlier, I'm not going to say I've got nothing to lose, so I've got everything to lose. I've got a fight to lose, I've got my faculties to lose, I've got plenty to lose, but this is a serious fight. I know it's a serious fight. Javon's a very good fighter. I'm a very good fighter. And like Floyd said earlier, let the best man win. It's going to be a good fight.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekpak. Take a step back, now. Ellie Sekpak.